Shih Tzus are one of the most famous dogs you will meet on this planet. They are known for being cute, fluffy, and sociable, making them one of the most sought-after breeds. The best part about these dogs is they are good for novice owners, so anyone who wants a Shih Tzu can have one, provided, of course, that they can give them what they need. Speaking of their needs, you need to understand what it means to live with a Shih Tzu so you can prepare if you're planning to have one. To learn more about them, here are 12 facts only Shih Tzu owners know that can help you care for them. Hi, welcome to Smart Dog Lover. If you haven't already, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for your regular dose of enlightening dog-related content. Today, let's look into 12 essential facts that can help you care for a Shih Tzu. 1. Shih Tzus can be stubborn. Shih Tzus are known for being intelligent and trainable. However, they can be extremely stubborn when they're not in the mood. No matter how many times you call their names, they won't even look at you, much less follow your commands. These dogs can also be independent-minded, meaning they take matters into their own hands, which can cause a headache from time to time. To keep this from happening, early training is necessary so they can learn their boundaries in the household. This will also help them understand their responsibilities, including the do's and don'ts at home. 2. Some Shih Tzus can be sensitive. Another thing you need to look out for when caring for a Shih Tzu is their sensitivity to other dogs and people. While some Shih Tzus are very gentle and welcoming to other dogs, some Shih Tzus take time to get used to other animals and people. If they get startled or irritated by their behavior, some could show aggression, such as snapping or growling. 3. They are prone to separation anxiety. Turns out not everyone can have a Shih Tzu because these dogs are prone to separation anxiety. They want to be with their loved ones all the time. If not, they can become anxious and may develop behavioral issues such as digging, biting, and chewing. Others, however, experience a lack of appetite and insomnia. If your lifestyle includes traveling for long periods, the Shih Tzu may not be for you. 4. Shih Tzus cannot tolerate the cold weather. Most Shih Tzus have long, thin hair, which gives them less protection against the cold weather. So if you were to own one, make sure to give them comfort during extreme weather to keep them from getting sick. 5. They are prone to weight gain. Another thing you need to know about Shih Tzus is they are prone to weight gain. As puppies, these dogs are very active, thus they can burn fat instantly. But as they age, their energy level and metabolism decrease, making them prone to weight gain. To keep this from happening, you need to control their diet and push them to get the amount of exercise they need. 6. Shih Tzus are barky. While some Shih Tzus are quiet and gentle, some can be very vocal and barky. So if you live in apartments, make sure your neighbors and landlord are okay with a barky dog, in case your Shih Tzu grows up to be very vocal. But don't worry, they can be trained to suppress this behavior at an early age. 7. They can be good watchdogs. I guess their barky nature has some perks. While the Shih Tzu is a small dog, they can be protective of their territory. If a stranger attempts to come in, these dogs will definitely alarm you, making them good watchdogs. 8. Some of them have underbites. Many people assume that Shih Tzus have this perfect face like they see in dog shows. However, some Shih Tzus have underbites, which is a dental condition where the lower teeth are extended further than the upper teeth. 9. They are very active. Another thing you need to know about Shih Tzus is their high energy level, especially as puppies. These dogs can play for 15 minutes to 30 minutes every day, so make sure you have time to give it to them to keep them from getting bored. If this happens, these dogs could get destructive in the household. 10. Difficult to groom. The next important thing to remember is their grooming needs. Most Shih Tzus have long, thin hair, while others have thick, curly hair depending on their parents. Shih Tzus with long, thin hair are easier to comb and groom because of their smooth and silky coat. Conversely, Shih Tzus with thick, curly hair are more difficult to groom because they are more prone to matting and tangling. To keep this from happening, you need to comb their hair 3 to 5 times a week. You also need to bathe them regularly to eliminate matting and prevent parasites from infesting their coat. 11. Shih Tzus are prone to small dog syndrome. Small dog syndrome is a behavioral issue in which a dog compensates for its small size by dominating or showing aggression to larger dogs. While many owners find this amusing, it can be dangerous for your Shih Tzu, especially when they choose the wrong big dog to piss off. To keep this from happening, early socialization is necessary so they can understand that there's nothing to be insecure about for being small. 12. They are prone to some health issues. Like any other dog, the Shih Tzu is prone to several diseases, such as hip dysplasia, patellar luxation, juvenile renal dysplasia, allergies, and bladder infections. If you plan to have a dog, don't neglect regular vet consultations. These are important to monitor the health of your dog and prevent the diseases as they come. There you have it. These are some of the facts you need to know about Shih Tzus. I hope you achieved a more profound understanding of the responsibilities and duties of being a Shih Tzu owner. Thanks for watching. Do you have any Shih Tzu stories you'd like to share? If so, please leave us a comment with your thoughts. Don't forget to like the video and share it with someone who needs to hear facts about caring for these dogs. Also, subscribe now and hit the bell icon for more to come. See you next time.